Good morning, dear students. Welcome to your English literature class, Chapter 4, Shopping. You have seen that in this chapter, Maya and her mother are at the fruit market. Maya loves watermelon juice, and Maya and her mother, they buy some fruits, they pay for the fruits, and they go home. We are going to solve page 24 of your new Gulmohar textbook. Let us look at these new words. Fruit, fresh, thorns, ripe, seeds. Mother, fruits, watermelon, careful, pick it up, cloth bag. These are the answers of exercise A and exercise B. We are going to solve exercise A and B from page 24 of your new Gulmohar textbook. Do this in the textbook itself. Maya is in the dash market. You have to complete these sentences with the correct words given in the bracket. Exercise A, number 1. So the answer is Maya is in the fruit market. The watermelons look fresh or old? Fresh. The pineapple has pines or thorns? Thorns is the correct answer. The grapes are ripe or bad? Yes, the answer is the grapes are ripe. Maya's mother says the grapes have seeds. Now let us do exercise B. Tell your teacher the answers. Then write them in your notebook. In the book itself, textbook itself. Number 1. Who goes to the market with Maya? Yes, mother goes to the market with Maya. What does the shop have? It has many kinds of fruits. What juice does Maya love? Maya loves watermelon juice. What does mother tell Maya about the pineapple? Be careful, don't pick it up. Number 5. What does mother give the fruit seller? Mother gives him a cloth bag. Children, write the answers correctly. Read the chapter and solve this exercise. Exercise A and B. Now let us look at the answers. Just check out the spellings of the words which you have written. I hope, children, you have copied it correctly. Learn the spellings of these words also. Thank you, dear students.